Starting with the name of Allah, the most gracious and the most merciful. My name is Unak Bilal. I am from Gate 6 Series, the Kids Club Grammar High School, Samriyar. Respected teachers and my dear fellows, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I am telling you something about Ramadan, the 9th month of the Islamic calendar and the holy month of fasting. Ramadan is the most precious month in the Islamic calendar. The Laylatul Qadr is a night in this month which is better than 1,000 of nights. Allah Almighty says in the Quran Al-Kareem, Indeed we send the Quran during the Laylatul Qadr. It is celebrated as the month during which Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, peace be upon him, received the initial revelations of the Quran, the holy book for Muslims. Fasting is one of the five fundamental principles of Islam. Each day during the month, Muslims do not eat or drink from dawn to the sunset. They are also supposed to avoid impure thoughts and bad behaviors. Bezubano ko jab wo zuban deta hai, padhne ko phir wo Quran deta hai. Bakhshne mein aaye jab apni ummat ke gunahon ko, tohfe mein gunahgaron ko wo Ramzan deta hai. Fasting is meant to teach the Muslim patience, modesty and spirituality. The conclusion of Ramadan is marked with a major celebration known as Eid al-Fitr, the feast of fast breaking on the 1st of Rawal with much celebration and feasting. It starts a day after Ramadan ends and lasts for 3 days. Everyone tries to help their needy brothers so they can also enjoy the happiness of Eid. So once you find Ramadan, spend it according to the teaching of the Holy Quran to earn the will of Allah. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Ramadan is a month whose beginning is mercy, whose middle is forgiveness, and whose end is freedom from the fire. Happy Ramadan to all of you from me. Thank you.